High-voltage insulators are essential for the reliable performance of the electrical power systems. Most insulators are mounted outdoors, and exposed electrical and environmental stresses like UV radiation, rainfall, dew formation, and pollution. The pollutants are commonly particles of salt, carbon, sand, and fertilizers. Under polluted conditions, high leakage current will flow on the insulator surface and dry band arcing may take place. These contaminants might not have an effect on dry conditions because it's a non-conductive medium. But in wet conditions, the contaminants will have the ability to conduct electricity, leading to leakage current, failure of the transmission lines, flashovers, or event power outages. The application of Midsun's RTV silicone rubber coating on the insulators eliminate the requirement for frequent washing, reducing maintenance cost. RTV high-voltage insulator coating creates a hydrophobic surface that prevents water filming and encapsulates all contaminants. How? The lower molecular weight fluid available in the bulk of the coating will be diffused to the surface of the coating, encapsulating the pollutant's particles and rendering the surface of the insulator into a hydrophobic one. And its non-wetting characteristics will surround all particles that come close with a monolayer fluid and avoid these to combine with water. If they do not combine, there won't be an ionic solution, therefore eliminating the development of leakage current. This means that the insulator can still have contact with contaminants, but as they cannot combine with the water droplets, there will be no flashovers. This is called hydrophobicity transfer throughout a contaminated layer. The result? Coating the insulators will reduce scheduled water washing and will operate nearly 15 years with no flashovers.